The fake news wants the American people to believe that red state Georgia is going to elect a radical Marxist to the U.S. Senate. Talk about fraud. Trump supporter J.D. Vance is now leading another radical and complete pretender Tim Ryan in Ohio. J.D. now leads by almost 9 points in the U.S. Senate race. If you're trying to figure out, are there really issues with voting? Trust us here, video, and Ted Budd is leading in North Carolina over another radical leftist Sherry Beasley.